This is your bar arm sculpting workout. Hey guys, my name is Zach. I'm the creator of Beauty and the Fit, where we create fit, beautiful, strong bodies. In this workout, we are focusing on our upper body, so you make sure you have dumbbells. Make sure that they're light, so if you don't have dumbbells, you can grab like a water bottle or like a soup can. So anything between like 1 to 3 pounds and a positive attitude. And if you're new to this channel, please be sure to click the subscribe button because I post workouts like this every single week. Give this video a thumbs up and let's sculpt those arms together with you, me, and Beauty and the Fit. Grab those dumbbells and let's get started. So going into a wide plie stance, toes and knees pointed to the corners of the room, sink nice and low, extend your arms, and we're gonna alternate bicep curls with an added pulse. So pulsing your legs up and down, adding that bicep curl to the top of the shoulders, going up and down. So not only are we targeting our arms, but your legs as well. Now really emphasize that your arms are long, right? So they're very long. Don't shorten the range of motion. It's all about big exercises with these light dumbbells and light weights. So make sure you have light dumbbells. Trust me on this. If you have heavy dumbbells, oh my gosh, you will not survive. And if you don't have dumbbells, you can use like a water bottle or like something of a heavier object, and you can work your way up to heavier weights. So we'll give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold the arms and hit the dumbbells together. Stay low in this plie and drop your shoulders from your ears. So hit those dumbbells, stay low in that deep plie. Good. Big exhale, inhale. 8, 6, and 4, 3, 2, 1. Bring the elbows right by your ribcage, so squeeze it behind, extend the arms. So squeeze and reach. Pull the elbows behind you and drive the arms chin height. So bend and reach. Squeeze, working your middle back, working the top of your shoulders, and also your legs. This is why I like bar-inspired workouts, because not only are you working your upper body, but your lower body, so it's a win-win. Down and up. Big reach up with the dumbbells. 8, 7, 6, big squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Reach the arms up, bend, and we pulse. So have the elbows slightly bend, your palms are facing each other, and again, drop those shoulders away from ears. Just little pulses here with the legs. Good, now from here, hold the pulse, take the arms out and open. Imagine you're holding the world up towards the sky. So hold this world up. All the way down and up. Lower and lift. Big reach to the sky. Sink even lower in that plie squat. For 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold it out here and we just pulse the arms and legs at the same time. So you're pulsing up, down, inch by inch. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and hold just the legs. Pulse, pulse, pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, step together. Shake it out. Feet are hip width distance. Rise up on the balls of your feet. You're on your tippy toes. Bend the knees and hinge forward. We're doing a bent over fly. So we go out and in. So really extend those arms. Squeeze and pinch the back of your shoulders. So from the side, out and in. Squeeze and release. So think really wide arms, up and down. Then you can always flatten your feet. Just going on your tippy toes to create more of a balance work, and your abdominals get worked even harder when you're challenging your balance. For 4, 3, really bend those knees. 2, last one. Hold it, little pulse, up and down. Oh, that burn is real. So squeeze those shoulders behind you, pinch the upper back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Woo! Come back into that big plie stance. cross wrist over wrist. Take your left hand over the right, deep plie. We open up into the letter X, and then cross the opposite wrist. So high, low, high, low, and be like a star. Make that X to the sky. Superstar status. So all the way down, all the way up. And make sure that you're alternating wrist over wrist. So my left wrist, now it's my right wrist. Good. We don't want any imbalance here. I need you having nice looking arms on both sides. Four. Reach. 3, 2, 1, and lower. Okay, take one wrist over, reach up, and lower. So it's a frontal raise, lift, lower, lift, and lower. So up towards chin height. Again, really drop your shoulders away from your ears. Can you get lower in that plie? How does he know? Oh, I know. I'm watching you on camera. No, that'd be really creepy. Like that show Big Brother, oh my God. Lift and lower, two more. 2, and hold. Take the opposite wrist and pulse it out. Lift, lift. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and reset. Woo! All right, so make that letter W with your palms and your elbows. Squeeze the elbows behind your back. So we go 1, 2, reach. Tuck, tuck, reach. Squeeze the elbows behind your back. So I really emphasize going down, down, up. 1, 2, reach. Tuck, tuck, lift. Squeeze the elbows all the way back and forward. 8, 7, 6, and extend. 5, get low. 4, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Bend the knees and small circle. Rotate the palms so they're center facing me and rotate those arms. Oh my gosh, little arm circles. It burns, stay low in that plie. 4, 3, 2, reverse. Now, you can take a rest, but you can't quit. I always say this quote to myself, to my students when I'm teaching live classes. I always say, it's okay to rest, but it's not okay to quit because I know you can do this. So if you need to take a breather, you take a breather, but you don't stop. You get right back into it. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Oh my gosh. All right, so back to your feet are parallel, hip width distance apart. Bend your knees and just hinge forward. Bring the elbows nice and high. And we're just doing a tricep high and low. So I'll go side for you so you can see. Just get the elbows very high. Lift and lower. Squeeze the elbows behind you or back. For 4, 3, 2, last one, and hold. Rotate the palms up and pulse. Pulse, oh my gosh. The sweat is coming down. My arms are feeling it. Really get those arms above your back. Bend the knees, hinge slightly forward. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it here. Open and close from the side. Open, close. Keep those elbows high. Make the letter V. 8, and 7, nice and wide. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Oh my gosh. Okay, come back into that plie. We're almost there. Sit nice and low. Extend your arms. You're gonna drive the Mercedes-Benz or your favorite car of choice. Insert the comments below. So drive whatever car you are imagining you're driving. For me, let's say it's a convertible Mercedes, driving down the beach, the sun, I'm listening to happy pop music, and I'm feeling good. So drive your fancy dancy car. Maybe some of you wanna drive a truck. Drive that truck. So you gotta go a little bit bigger if you're driving a truck. No. So give me 8 and 7. Add those legs. 6 and 5. Big turn of the wheel. 4, 3, 2, 1, and down. Woo! Bring it all the way up. Sit low. Shoulder press. High, low. lift and lower. So up and down. Really extending the arms up to the sky, lower. How are your arms doing? Oh my gosh. I'm feeling it, guys, but we can do this together. Lift and lower. Four, three, two, little pulses here. Pulse, 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 up, down. Check to see that the dumbbells are right by your sides, by your ears, up, down. Lower in that plie, work those legs. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold. Lower, lift, palms down, palms up. Oh my gosh, arms, arms, arms. You can do this. Down and up. Four, three, two, one, and open, close, open. Okay, this is the home stretch. This is where we're going to finish. So stay with me. Close and open, connect, open. Lower in that plie. Eight, and seven, and six, five, big reach, four, three, two, last one, and hold, and we pulse. Those arms are in front of you. Pulse it out. Four, three, two, hands go above. Four, three, two, back to chest. Four, three, two, back to the sky. And we're just gonna hold it here. Hold that plie, hold. Reach the arms, pull it apart. Eight, hold it. Seven, lower. Six, five, you can do this. Four, three, higher, two, 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 one, and down. Oh my gosh. So good, guys. You rocked that workout. Thank you for working out with me. Your arms, oh my gosh. Gun show right here. Mwah, mwah. Great job, guys. This is how we do it. You guys did so good. My arms, oh my gosh, these arms are like shaking and I can't even deal right now. I don't know how I'm gonna drive around or do like typing. My arms, so good. I'm so glad you did this workout with me and you're gonna reap the benefits of this arm sculpting bar inspired workout. Leave me a comment what kind of videos you wanna see me do next. I know you guys have been really enjoying these bar workouts, so I'm gonna stick with that. And if you have any question you have, I would love to answer it. And be sure to check out freeworkoutcalendar.com. So click this little button right here and get my free 28-day workout calendar. And I will see you guys on the flip side. Oh, and be sure to share this video with a friend. All right? See you guys. Until next time. Mwah.